A Harrisburg man has been sentenced to 8 to 20 years in prison for killing his infant son. John Anderson Jr. pled guilty in November to third-degree murder in the 2019 death of his 9-month-old son. Anderson initially told police he found his son unconscious in a laundry basket next to the bed they had been sleeping in their home on Geary Street, but an autopsy revealed the child had been suffocated and had bruising on his head.